cases. We have REZ 2018-15. This is for Misty Ray. It's at 4810 Carter Lane. The request is from EA to R1. It has well and septic, involves 4.05 acres. Ms. Stevenson?
Thank you. Good morning. The case before you is a rezoning request. The applicant would like to rezone from EA, Estate Agriculture, to R1. The current zoning is not compliant. It is under 5 acres, so EA really is not even appropriate here. The eventual intent is to split off the 1 acre to the north of the parcel that has a house on it, and the remaining 3.05 acres they would like eventually to put a house on. TRC has recommended approval, and the Planning Commission also at their August meeting recommended approval.
Okay. Any questions for Ms. Stevenson on this request?
So they want to put 4 houses on these 4 acres eventually, or?
The understanding that staff has is that it is 1 house additional that they would like to put.
Okay. Any other questions? Okay, we'll move on to a